We are looking at the Sears stereo phono system, model 257.900658, and I'm pairing it with these pair of Magnavox speakers, which I find this model all the time. And in fact, these aren't used. I mean, these have not been used. And I find it odd, unless they manufactured it, a bunch of them for different systems, whenever the year was. But they're great paired with record players, or stereo record players of this size. And they sound really good. It always blows me away, and I haven't listened to them yet, because I just hooked it up after resurfacing it. So, on this, it's a nice, sleek design. The dust cover looks nice. There is some, and it is hinged. But, as you can see right here, there's some cracks that are glued and a hole. Missing one piece, so you can see that. So that's the damage. But in general terms, you can't really tell. You've got balance, volume, and tone. It's a record changer. It's a three-speed record changer, so you can stack up to six records. Let's go ahead and try some LPs. We're looking at the Sears stereo phono system, model 257.900658, paired with these Magnavox speakers, which are unused. And I find this model often online or at thrift stores. These I actually got physically at a thrift store. I've gotten a couple other pairs of these at different times as well. And they're all barely used. These ones I know have not been used. They sound great with the size record player, so I usually, if I have them, I usually buy them if I see them, and then I, if I pick up one to service, to refurb, I'll add it to it, and this, is the dust cover's really nice looking, although you have a crack and a hole here that's been secured by glue. And right there, and my hand's in the way. I'll show it in the nail tie. It'll be in the pictures as well. See that? But it's not very noticeable, so that helps as far as that aspect. It has balance, volume, and tone, and it's a three-speed, and you can stack up to six records. Works really well. You have a little secret compartment here for your 45 adapter, and let's go ahead and put on some music. One, two, three, four, five LPs. Okay. And size is 12 and the speed is 33. And we'll go ahead and smile. Okay, that bass is amazing. The bass is really amazing. That's cool that you have here. Lying and stuff down here. Wow. And really, every time I hear these speakers, I dropped two records there. That's okay. It depends on, some of them are thicker. It won't always drop perfectly. Don't ever do that. Oh, you can. I'm always blown away. I don't make this stuff up just to sell a record player. And I don't sell ones I don't like. If it's icky, I'll say it's icky, or I won't sell it at all. I'll take it apart for pieces. SOS band. I mean, it's amazing. Wow. This is amazing. This is so clear. To the end, watch it go off and shut down. speed test. Sears. Okay. And 33. Turn this volume down. That's awesome. Okay. 45. Perfect. That's me. And this one I'll be including a flip needle that you can put on, so if you actually listen to 78s, you can do that as well. That's beautiful. Okay. And we'll try the 45 adapter. Let's see how it does on 45s. Size 7, speed 45. Cross our fingers. Aww. Wow. This is a great record player.
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend. We've known each other since we were 9 or 10.
And this will be sent out in 2 boxes, one with speakers and one with a unit. So you get instructions, and also instructions for unpacking, because these transit screws will be up. So we can shut down. Beautiful. And on all, everything that I do, I put Hudson silicone. I'll put the title on the screen. Feet isolation. I think I just do this because vibration isolation feet as well, and it keeps the unit from moving. It's amazing. Not only does it help with vibrations, but any of these units from the 50s, 60s, 70s had these plastic feet, and they would slide all over the place. This won't budge. So I put that on all my items, and I hope you like it. I hope you love it. I hope you buy it.